Making Laws by Ms. Miller. Our nation's lawmakers. Who gets the important job of making laws? Congress. This is the legislature, or lawmaking group for our country. Congress is divided into two parts, the Senate and the House of Representatives. More people, more power. One part of Congress is the House of Representatives, or the House for short. The more people a state has, the more representatives it gets to send to the House. Each House member represents a district in his or her home state. Look at the map on the right. How many representatives does your state have in the House? Remember that there's one representative for each district in the state of Illinois. Make sure you write this answer down on your paper. They work for you. Your House member cares what you and the other people in your district think. Why? Mostly because it's their job to represent you, but also citizens elect House members every 2 years. Follow the link and enter our school address, 901 North Colton Avenue, Bloomington, Illinois. Then click Find Your Rep by Address. You will answer these questions. Who is your representative in the House of Representatives? And describe one thing you would like your representative to do in the state of Illinois. Again, write these answers down on your sheet after going to the website.